So, I was watching this movie with my dad last night. It was about a quaint suburban town that was taken over by alien clones. It was pretty scary. I didn't close my eyes, though. Anyway, it got me thinking, what are we gonna do if aliens pretend to be us?
I have a plan to protect us from mole people and bees, but not alien clones.
Interesting. Suspiciously interesting, Craig. If that is your real name!
Oh, that hurts. Seventh graders just ambushed my patrol unit. Caught a paintball right in the arm. It left the juiciest welt ever. Wanna see?
Paintball Mike, I think I speak for everyone here when I say that sounds disgusting. Please show it to us right now.
Since you asked for it, gotcha!
What just happened?
It's a circle game. You look at the circle, you lose.
That's actually pretty funny.
I'm so good at this game. Hey, Sailor Boy, check out my new anchor tattoo. Oh, good show, old boy.
What was it we were talking about again? All I remember is I was yelling.
You guys, I think Mortimer might be a clone. Look at what's on his back.
That's good.
Oh, JP, I think you got something behind your ear.
Uh-oh. I laughed so hard I busted the seat of my pants. This is the greatest game ever! This is never gonna get old!
Look! Look at my hand!
Why are you doing this? It spit all over my candy!
Wow, this game really blew up, huh?
Boom! Gotcha!
What? She just shoved it in our face! Where is the artistry?
Well, at least the trading tree seems to be doing good business.
What are you trading?
That's it! Y'all don't want to trade, then neither do I! Me and my snacks are out of here!
The circle game has gotten in the way of food! It is officially out of hand!
Someone should tell everyone to stop!
Oh, this is the creek. Nobody tells anyone what to do. That's what makes it better than the rest of the world.
Well, it doesn't seem better right now.